Here we're in a suburb of Melbourne. There's some big dogs in here, and Brian, I know you like these dogs.
I just heard they have 4 Bernese Mountain Dogs, and I lived with a Bernese Mountain Dog for years, and it was such a presence in my home. Can't even imagine what 4 of them are like.
And now you have a lap dog. Excited.